I would like always to share my experience with the student. When I'm in the class, I would like to be energetic. I would like to get the student engaging. So I think that is very rewarding for me as well to keep this level of engagement in my classes. I think I was born to be a teacher. My main three projects which I'm really proud of are initiating, advocating, and lobbying for the four reading week at UBC Okanagan. The second one is initiating and developing the dual credit program with the school district 23. And the third one is starting, initiating, and coordinating the mechatronics engineering option. I have noticed my students during the fall semester, they have lots of stress around the midterm exam period. And I've noticed we don't have a four reading week. I researched more than 30 other universities nationwide, learned from them how they have implemented the four reading week. I came with an innovative proposal which has 7 years model with lots of changing to our existing policy. And at the end, it took us 6 months to get debating back and forth until finally it was approved by the Provost and the Senate. My approach to keep the student engaging is always relate everything I'm saying to something they have in their pocket. I always refer to their tablet, cell phone, laptop. So I take the concept from being very abstract to the concrete. So now they appreciate the knowledge. I would like to be approachable as well because I believe students at the university level learn more from approachable professor who can seek to make a friendly environment for them. So they seek advice, not necessarily in course-related material, but in their career in general. My student learning goals, I would like my student to be critical thinking for the engineering profession. I would like them to be lifelong learners. I would like them to be team player, so they communicate with other interdisciplinary students. So what I would like to know is I would like to keep this learning process all the time, learning from my student, learning from my kids at home, learning from my colleague around me, learning from my leadership, how to guide and mentor.